so nice to see lots of families and friends here. Thank you for joining us. This has been a very fun project for us. We hope that you have a fun evening with us. Thank you.
Written in 1934, Mary Poppins. Huh, she has a good lesson for all of us. It goes like this. In a time in London where rules were to be followed, people began to realize that joy was disappearing from their lives. The Banks family was no different. Mr. Banks expected to arrive home from work, his dinner ready to be served and his children washed and dressed for bed. Where was the family joy in that? I ask you. And one day, he hired a new nanny for his children. Although she believed in strict rules, she also believed in joy in life. The chores that needed to be done could be done with some fun. And then the free play time could begin. You just needed to apply a spoonful of sugar to make the hard work easier, or the magic of supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. A cheery dance afterwards could also help to get you through all of the daily tasks. Mary Poppins brought the magic of joy into the life of the Banks household. She helped Mr. Banks to see that he needed to relax and have fun with his family. In the end, he too learned the joy in the freedom of flying kites. Welcome, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along.
Thank you. Oh.
So much for being a part of our Mary Poppins experience. We hope you had a nice evening. It's been an absolute pleasure working with this group. It's a really special group. It's been fabulous. There's a couple people, though, we have to thank. To all the parents who baked something, who came after school, Yoko, you know, I don't know, thank you so much. To all of you who did everything, thank you. Could you give all the parents a round of applause? Thank you. And all the parents listening to the program and more. To our classroom teachers, thank you for all the kites and your flexibility. Thank you so much. Can you give them a round of applause? And teacher Peter for filming everything. Thank you, Peter. Thank you. And we have to thank our own Mary, teacher Christine. Could you come out, teacher Christine? Could you clap for teacher Christine, please? Thank you, Mary. And Anne Claire, our piano accompanist, thank you so much. own mini Mary tonight. Thank you. And there are two moms I have to thank who forced me to step out of my artistic comfort zone. They've created this entire, they conceptualized it, and they organized all the painting, and we had other parents helping us, but there are two parents I really have to thank. Could I have Marianne and Maria Luisa, could you come down? Thank you for bringing Mary really to life tonight. They had the whole concept of the London city scene and everything. So thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you for joining us, families. It was a pleasure having here with us tonight. All of these kites have to go home, okay? So enjoy. There's a reception upstairs. We hope you have a nice evening.
I think we've missed three people.
Yeah?
Elena, Carla, Marcus, a huge thank you to you three.